Press the on and off switch to start the machine. Immediately, the boiler is being filled and pressure is built up. You have three cooking options when using the GTP: cooking without pressure, cooking with half a bar of pressure, and with one full bar of pressure. When cooking with one bar, you have a temperature of about 120 degrees Celsius. With half a bar, there are 110 degrees Celsius in the cooking chamber. And if you use the machine without any pressure, you can select a temperature of choice from 50 to 99 degrees using the up and down keys. The cooking time can be set in seconds, minutes, and hours. When you're done selecting, press the start button. I've selected a pressure of 1 bar. Now I set the time to 50 seconds, for example. You can put up to 3 cooking trays into the GTP. Once the food is inside, close the door, but not all the way. Press start first, wait for a bit of steam to come out, and then close the door all the way. Now the machine has reached a temperature of over 100 degrees Celsius. The pre-selected time is counting down. At this moment, there's 1 bar of pressure in the cooking chamber. The door is locked and cannot be opened at this stage. The lid closes from the inside to the outside. When the time is up, the display shows these blue dots to indicate that the pressure decreases. You can also hear the pressure go down. After the process, the sound stops and the display shows the cooking time again. Now you can safely open the door and take your prepared food out.